Why don't you let the kid go?
I just told you. This is family matters. None of your damn business. Who is this?
First of all, I ain't a teacher. Second, I'm in a real shitty mood. And third, no law says I can't make it my business. So let the kid go.
Well, my man, you just made it your damn business. Get him.
Do you know what you just did?